For sure, Romano confirms Man United's interest in signing versatile £68 million forward. Fabrizio Romano confirmed Manchester United's interest in Crystal Palace forward Eberechi Eze. United appreciate Eze's versatility and have been scouting him. Eze's release clause is £68 million, and Palace may accept £60 million plus add-ons. United could pursue Eze if they offload Antony, seeing him as competition for Marcus Rashford. Please subscribe to my channel.